Valhalla. The Great Hall of the Einherjar is their home within Asgard. But while there, they are subject to the scrutiny of the Allfather himself. And relations between the Valkyries and Odin were tense in my tenure as his advisor.
Why?
Well, that's an even longer story, lad. For now, why don't we look around for some clues? I don't think she can hear you, lad. The helms must only retain but a small portion of their owner. I'd wager the rest is in transit to Valhalla to try and fix the mess left by their absence.
Come on.
Once the daughter of a powerful chieftain.
Woo! Thank you, friends. You have saved the Valkyries.
Sigrun, how did this happen?
Mimir, is that you? You have been freed, but...
Freedom comes at a price, milady.
You speak truly. Countless winters we serve the Allfather. But only through his union to the Queen did we ever taste some measure of freedom.
But aren't you the Queen?
There has only been one Queen of the Valkyries, the goddess Freya. When Odin severed her wings, I served in her absence, but it wasn't enough for the Allfather. He used an archaic piece of magic, corrupting my sisters. I tried to contain the damage by imprisoning them in places where they could cause no harm, but soon I lost myself as well.
Sigrun, I'm sorry for being so worthless. I could have done something, or tried at the very least. What will you do now?
I must reunite with my sisters. Together we can restore balance to the realms. You have the eternal blessings of the Valkyries.
Well, we did it, I suppose.
You don't sound very happy about it.
It's difficult to be happy about anything when you're a... reanimated head. I'm grateful we were able to set the Valkyries free. So much of this could have been avoided, only...
You said it yourself, head. It does not matter anymore. The past is the past.
Well, that's awfully cheerful coming from you.
I am in a good mood. The dwarves will make use of this head.
Your dad's a wee bit single-minded, isn't he, lad?
Definitely.